give you a break. You slime. IRS never gives anyone a break, especially a tax cheat like you.
But please, I lost the receipt. You know, with my wife in the hospital and the medical insurance only going so far, I'm really under a lot of stress.
Hey, you're making me cry, but it's not gonna work because you're gonna pay your fair share of tax just like everyone else. Now get out of my office. I've got a lot of work to do.
But please.
No buts. Go on, get out of here. I have some important business to attend to. Recently, I've found out that Coliseum Video fans are some of the biggest tax cheats in the world. I suppose as I speak, you're home making a copy of this tape right now. I suppose also you've never seen the FBI warnings on the tape. But don't be alarmed, because Irwin R. Scheister has a real treat for you today. I'm gonna be giving you some tax tips. I like to call them Irwin R. Scheister's top 10 tax tips. And if you follow these tips, you'll become a law-abiding citizen and pay your fair share in taxes. Tip number 10 goes like this. Stop claiming your pet animals as household dependents. Number 9, start claiming all that cash you made at your last garage sale. Number 8, stop hiding those tips under the mattress. Number 7, get rid of that gas-guzzling four-door and try walking to work to cut down on your fuel expense claims. Number 6, start claiming all that money you made mowing the neighbor's lawn while collecting unemployment. Number 5, get a priest to sign a receipt for all those so-called Sunday donations. Number 4, business expense claims are for that, business, not weekend getaways to Orlando. Number 3, having your daughter's buck teeth fixed doesn't constitute a proper medical claim. Number 2, try mailing your return on time for a change. And the number 1 tip for all you Coliseum Video fans, quit your crying and pay what's due, or IRS will audit you.